To wash your hands, because if you don't, the icky stuff that's on them is gonna get on that pizza, and then you're gonna eat that stuff, and then it's gonna have to come out. Unless it's really bad stuff, then it's not ever gonna come out. It's gonna stay, and then you get sick.
Okay, so demonstrate how you would wash your hands.
Put some oil, aka soap, on your hands. Now have the temperature warm to hot.
Okay.
Then,
do you sing any songs in your head while you're washing your hands?
I used to sing Rubber Ducky songs, but I can't think of them anymore.
Emily, what is this you're doing?
Get out here, please.
And then you shut this off after you wash your hands.
Oh, with the towel.
With the towel. All right,
here you go. And what do we do? Important. That was important, folks. Thank you to David Orbach for telling us the important techniques of washing your hands before you make these.